Hey there, Bandwagon here. On this video, we're gonna be playing Movie Star Planet, as suggested by this comment here. So thank you, Firewater, for suggesting that I play this game. Let's get started. Okay, we have just hopped into this game, and I think this is a sort of like a simulation game. And it looks like we can change the hairstyles, the face. No, whatever. I think I like that. But I think that's the closest we're gonna get. Alright, now. Oh, you can change the color of your hair. Now, what do I look like? I don't know. We'll just go with that color. Alright, so we are a... Oh, we can also change the shoes. Sure, let's go with that. So we are a new user. And looks like we have to sign up here. Spin the wheel. What is the actual point of this game? What do I do? Chat, shopping, pets, movie town, games, on location. Let's do game gallery. Nope. On location. Level 1, woohoo! I don't really see the game aspect of this. Let's go in the chat. Let's go to the skate park. Tap on your movie star to display the animation icon. Animate your movie star. Let's... Okay. Say hello to YouTube. It's me, Kaylee. Friend request. Sure, why not? Everyone, there's nothing wrong with a little bit of a self-plug. Subscribe to Bandwagon 231. Can you... Snowflake Jess 3. Let's make new friends, yes. More animations will be available soon. Skate. Okay, let's go to Movie Town. YouTube, photos, movies. Let's go to YouTube. YouTube. Wait, can you actually access the real YouTube? Search. Wow, okay. You can watch actual YouTube on here. Let's watch one of my videos. Roblox for the very first time. That's enough of my video. Okay, let's try to chat with someone and try to get a subscriber. Hello. Hello. People here don't. You guys should subscribe to Bandwagon231. You're on YouTube. Let's see if do not like Savage. Ugh, I wish my boyfriend comes on. You can get boyfriends and girlfriends in this game? Come on, somebody, say something. LOL. You can send stickers. How do you? Let's talk to subscribe to Bandwagon231. Guys, please subscribe to my channel. Just fall from a bookshelf. Yeah, a lot of books did fall from a bookshelf. Let's go to Movie Town, Design Studio. This is not a bad game. Let's try on some clothes. How much money do we have? Where do you see the money? Oh, right there. Top left corner. 240. We have 240 coins. Ooh, nice pants. Let's buy these pants. Games. Who is judging? It just says, is judging. I wish you in my face. Why you in my face? Girl, your breath stank. I'm not a girl. So, don't call me a girl. If I'm not a girl. Nothing is the most warm, most violent. What does this say? Most violent. I'm gonna say mammoths. Stacy Backpack is judging. Then hurry up and judge. I already gave you my answer. New York is the most. What? Fine. Most delicious. You are the judge. Number two. Ew. No. Ketchup. Let's see. Monocles. I don't even know what that is. Really? There's only one food type in here. Alright, fine. Ketchup. Chloe Unicorns LOL wins. Most sneaky. My poker face. I have a pretty Nice poker face. Anyone else answer? Yeah, we won. All right. Most great rock star. YouTube is the most great. Say hi to YouTube. Select the most likable car, a sneezing smurf. Yeah, a sneezing smurf is obviously the most likable. Hi YouTube. Sub to Bandwagon 231. Most meaningful. A gray cloud is the most meaningful. Nice. Okay. Most laughable, Donald Trump. Donald Trump is the most laughable. Yeah. Okay. Most old. Long-haired caveman is the most old. YOLO. A dead squid is the most old. Okay. I am the judge. Most fashionable. Let's see what people say. Queen of pop, a rabbit paw, the entire universe. A rabbit paw is obviously the most fashionable. Most scandalous. I don't actually know what that word means. I'm gonna guess a day old donut. Cause what's more scandalous than a day old donut? Man, ugh. Of course. Most gross. Slimy sucks. How do people get like the perfect answers? Look at the answers I have. None of these are gross. A skateboard, why not? Jam. No. Jam is delicious. Alright, I got 250 fame. Okay. My toenail. Oh, I'm the judge, okay. So I'm the judge. The most fashionable, something made of gold and ice cream. Let's see if she can answer. 3, 2, yeah, she's not gonna answer. And ice cream is the most fashionable. AngelB305 wins this round. Most broken. My toenail is the most broken. Let's see. Come on, whoever's judging me. Most naive. Kickflip. Sponsored by Puma. Let's see, who's the judge? Kitty Cat's Brave 1991 is judging. A happy camper is the most silly. Whoever's judging is just gonna pick dancing moves. Yeah. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Most slimy. Happy feets. A kidney. Ew. That's fair. All right. I am the judge. Put my judge face on. Done. Most kitschy. I don't know what that word means. Never be afraid to admit what you don't know. What is the most kitschy? I'm gonna say an empty wallet. Most glowing, a treasure chest. Yuri1244 is judging a treasure chest. Let's go. Most healthy friend request. Yes, Yuri1244, you can be my friend. Only if you subscribe to my channel. Good luck, charm. Girlfriend request? No. Best friend request? That we can do. You are the judge. Judge face. Select the most crazy card, a mustache, prom dress, a thief. Prom dresses. Alright, we're done with this. Let's try to go chat somewhere. Let's go to a beach. Hello. Say hi to YouTube, everybody. Hey. Friend request. Why not? Remember, I'm just trying to get subscribers. That's the whole point. Alright, that's it for this game. Thank you, Firewater, for suggesting this game. This game was a little bit fun to play. A good opportunity to gain some subscribers. And how much do I rate this game? I'm gonna rate it a 5 out of a 5 out of lamp. 5 out of lamp. Okay. Now, thank you for watching and peace out.